Welcome back. Now let me show you a video about our inside story. She is the first time talk about the vocabulary part. I think she used her own word to explain the vocabulary, and it is clear. And the next one is Ian. As for Ian, she, in discussion question part, she talk about a lot of details which are complete and clear. As for Cindy's part, she used to be nervous on stage, but I think today she is professional and have a good interaction with others. And the last one is Anna. She always speak fluently and have a strong eye contact with others. And I think she is a good model. We can learn from her. And this is the end of my comment. Now I'm going to give a blow to Eileen.
Thanks. Good morning, everyone. I'm going to talk about discussion questions and activity part. I think group 5, they did a great job. Like Ian, they should talk us how to use 4 tips for writing a successful press release. The 4 tips including a catch, attention grabbing, highlight, a famous quote, put your story in context, and use powerful language. In activity part, Cindy taught us a good invitation letter should be easy to read, respectful, and clear. There are also 5 must-have elements of letters, including meeting subject, meeting agenda, date and time of the event, contact information, and venue. I think this information useful. learned many things from that. This is the end of my comment. Let me give the floor to Sunny, she will talk about high and low contact culture.
Hi, I'm Sunny. I'm in charge of their high and low contact culture part. Before Anna introduced the differences between the advertisements, differences between high contact and low contact culture, I didn't notice that the cultural difference can influence our life in many aspects. Whenever I look at the low contact culture's website design, I couldn't help to wonder why there's a difference between their website design and Taiwan's. And I realized that after Anna's explanation, I realized that that's because our cultural difference that makes the website design looks different. In short, today we have talked about vocabulary, stage performance, discussion question, and activity part. Finally, high-low contest culture. And we think that group I really made lots of effort on this presentation. They really did a great job. Now, this is the end of our comment. I would like to give the floor to group two.
She in charge in many parts in this presentation. She remembers all the lines, and in the vocabulary parts, she used her own word to explain the meaning of the vocabulary. And without just reading the PowerPoint, I think she is very professional. And in Cindy's part, though she has a wrong pronunciations in invitation. After teachers correct her pronunciation, she still stay calm and speak very fluently. And as Ian's part, although I think she look a little bit nervous, she always keep strong eye contact to the audience, and she also use the gestures to point the PowerPoint to catch audience attention. And the last one is Anna. I want to say I very admire her presentation, because every time when she stays on the stage, she always keeps smile and stay calm without any rushing. And she in this presentation, she gives us a very clear understanding in internet marketing in high and low contact culture. Also, she has a very good pronunciation, so I think she is a model to me. And this is the end of my comment. Next, I will give the floor to Sally. She will talk about group five discussion part.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Sally. Now, I would like to talk about their discussion part. I want to thank group five give us such useful and informative detail. They give us the 4 tips of making a good press release, like have an eye-catching headline, use good quotes, give a personal stories, and use strong language. I think these tips not only can use in making a good release, but also can use in the presentation. I remember when I was in a 5-year program, teacher has told us we can put a quote in the presentation, and we can use our personal story to make a connection of with our topic. And she also mentioned that we can put the joke at a joke in the beginning of a presentation to catch the audience's attention. I think these tips are very useful, not only for making a good press release, but also making a good presentation. And this is my comment. Now I would like to give the floor to Jean.
Good morning, I'm Jean. I'm in charge of the Hilo Contest Cultural Party. And in today's presentation, Anna just mentioned that there are many differences about the features of ads and websites between high and low contest culture. And for instance, in low contest culture, their ads would be more clear and straightforward and have few sidebars. But in contrast, the high contest culture, their website would be more creative, colorful, and full of sidebars, such as the video and slideshow. And it also reminds me that every time I shop online, especially looking for the closest, the ads or websites of China and Taiwan are always full of rich information and attractive pictures. I think that it will really make consumers go crazy, and I just can't help buying it. And this is the end of my comment. Today we mentioned that their personal performance and discussion part, discussion questions, and also the high contest culture part. And this is the end of our comments. Now we are going to give the floor to group three.
Personal story into the context in detail is also important, and it can achieve the best result. So I think those information she gave is useful. Next, I would like to give the floor to Luna.
Hi, I'm Luna. I'm going to talk about group five activity parts. So first, I learned five must-have elements of an invitation. First is meeting subject and date and time of the event, venue, meeting agenda. Finally, is the contest information. So I think this is really a smart way to use an example to show us how to put the five elements into an invitation. And also I learned how to write an invitation with the example. So this is the end of my comment. I would like to give my floor to Sharon.
Good morning, I'm Sharon Zhang. Now I'm going to talk about the high-low contest part.
low contest culture country. Low contest culture country people like the clean, straightforward, and strong call to action advertisement like people in the USA and Australia. On the other hand, in the high contest culture country, people like the colorful design and they will put the animation and sidebar on the website. While Anna talked about the example, it makes me recall a little story that happened on my friend. One of my friends from America said that it is really difficult for him to watch the TV report on Taiwan because in the TV report in Taiwan there are a lot of blocks. For the main screen, the TV reporter is reporting for the news, and below the main screen there are the scrolling text marked for the key points of the other news. And on the left-hand side, we will have the schedule of the program. And finally, in the left-hand corner, we will have the weather report. And I think the TV report example, just like Anna's example of the McDonald's website in China. And I think it is colorful and complicated for the Western people to read it. And in conclusion, in our comments, our group have mentioned about the discussion question, activity, and high-low context part. We think that they put a lot of efforts in this presentation, and we learned a lot from them. Thank you. Next, I would like to give the floor to the group.
Especially for the famous quote, because I think include a famous quote related to the presentation can increase the credibility. Then the audience will trust your speech more. So I think they give us very useful content. So this is the end of my comment. I would like to give the floor to Gigi.
Hello everyone, Gigi is Gigi. Now I'm in charge of high-low context culture. I think Anna did very well in this part because she talked about the difference between the difference of marketing and advertising between the high and low context culture. In low context culture, their advertisement will focus on the product what they want to sell, like Madonna will focus on their collard and fried French fries or fried chicken. But in contrast, in high context culture, their advertisement will focus on build the atmosphere of the product they can use, or they will how to use the product with others. Just like in Taiwan, if we see the advertisement on TV about Madonna, we always think parents bring children together go to eat fruit, or like father work hard until night and his children will go to buy a set of Madonna and bring to his father, and his father will think, oh, you are very considerate. So I think this is very different between these two context cultures. And in conclusion, we really learned a lot in activity part, discussion part, and high-low context culture part. We really think they put a lot of effort in this presentation. So this is the end of our comment. Next, I will give the floor to group six.
Different from other groups. I like it because it's easy to read through the content. And also when they talk about the convention later, they use the yellow underline to highlight the point, so I can easily to get the main point. And last, I think they are all good at finding the related pictures to make the PowerPoint more attractive. And another part I want to talk about is Ian's performance. I like the way she makes the presentation. She lists all the key points with short sentences and then explain more details with oral speaking. So I really like her performance today. That's the end of my comment. Now I'll give the floor to Sunny.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Sunny Chilichi. Today I will be in charge of their high and low content. As Anna mentioned, marketing campaigns in low context culture tend to be straightforward, have clear images and strong call to action. By comparison, people in high context culture consider more about colorful and large pictures. In addition, celebrity endorsements are also vital. I learned a lot from it. And if I have a chance to design the internet marketing campaigns in the future, I will take these cultural differences as a reference. And this is the end of my comments. Next, I'll give the floor to Group 7.
I'm Ellie Wang-Ting. She's Fanny Wang-Fang-Yu. He's Jay Zhongbo-Jie. Today, our comments will be divided into three parts. First, I will talk about this group's discussion question part. Fanny will be in charge of their activity part, and then Jay will focus on their stage performers. Firstly, I want to say this group really did very well on each part, like the discussion question part, activity part, and high-low context culture part. And among this part, I think their discussion question part impressed me the most. The question, what are the tips for writing a successful press release? They not only introduced the two ways, using catching attention-grabbing headlines and using some famous quotes, but also told us how to use powerful language and put the story into the context to make our press release more attractive. These tips are really useful. If one day we have an opportunity to write it, it can help us a lot. This is the end of my comments. Now I would like to give the floor to Fanny.
Hello everyone, I'm Fanny Wang-Fang-Yu. Now I'm going to talk about their activity part. I like this part because I think it is useful. And when we work in the company in the future, we may write some letters. And Cindy mentioned that there are five elements you must write in the letter. There are message subject, date and time of the event, venue, meeting agenda, and the contact information. And in addition to the content of the activity part, we have also learned the business letters before. So I think we can put these two skills together and maybe we will write a wonderful letter in the future. So this is the end of my comment. Now I'll give the floor to Jay.
Hi everyone, I'm Jay Zhongbojie. Today I'm in charge of their stage performance. The first, although Kuna has a lot of part in this presentation, she can make her part easier to understand, and besides, she also used her words to explain the difficult part. And in Ian's part, it is her first time to do the presentations with our class. Even so, she make her part informative and comprehensive. And in Cindy's part, in her presentation, she need to explain a long letter. Even so, she make the letter in the several parts and also highlight the detail to let us easier to know her part. And finally, Anna's part, she always show her profession, and today she used a lot of gesture, and she also used her vocal variety in her presentation. So I can learn a lot from her part. This is the end of my comments, and today our group has talked about their discussion questions, activity parts, and their stage performance. And we all think that we did a great job. That's the end of our comments. And now I would like to give the floor back to Group 5.
Thank you for giving us your comments. We appreciate it. Now please give us 5 minutes to discuss for today's best conversation.
Sorry.
to share my feedback with you. This is the first time working with these members as a team. I have been working with Cindy and Anna for several times, and they are reliable, stable, and responsible as usual. As for Ian, I really admire her a lot. This is her first time doing this presentation, and most of her contents are a little difficult, but she did a really great job in today's presentation. I thank them very much, and I'm looking forward to working with them next time. Now I'm going to give my floor to Ian.
Hello everyone, it's Ian, and I will get started with my comments, feedback. First, I want to thank for Krina, because she helped me a lot. And when after first I came to this classroom, she is the first person answer my question. Although maybe just because she sits at my next to me, so she have to answer my question. But I also still appreciate her very much. And also both of us didn't know how to make a video. But as you can see, she did it, so I'm very thankful for her. And about Cindy and Anna, I thanks for them a lot, because every time when we practice this presentation, they helps me a lot, because I haven't spoken English since a long time ago. So sometimes I will have some problem, but they always help me to deal it at the practice time. So I'm very thankful for them, and I'm looking forward the next time we work together. So I will give the floor to